of the dark road and I knew. Fair Adelaide did roam when the battle was o'er. Oh, where then she cried, have you wondered, my true love? And where do you wither or weep on the shore? She wandered a while, the tears her eyes flooding, the dead and the dying. She walked near and far, till she found by a river, oh, bleeding and dying. By the last tavern 'twas streaming, and pale was his visage, deep marked with a scar, and dimmed were the eyes, most expressively beaming, that had melted in love or wounded in war. How sad was poor Adelaide's heart at the sight, how bitterly she wept for that victim. This last sorrowful night for to cheer the lone heart of your wounded shalt live then, she cried, heaven's mercy relieving each anguishing wound, shall forbid me to mourn. Oh no, he replied, for my life fast is fading, and no light of the morn shall to Henry return. Their chamber of life, ever tender and true, take my love to my babes who do wake me.